Hello guys, this is JEL4, and today we'll be playing Kirby Return to Dreamland Deluxe.
Yeah, and we left off in the middle of the Megalore epilogue.
Yeah.
But then Zelda came out, so we said, screw this game, we're gonna play the other game, right?
Yeah.
And then we went through the whole situation. You saw the last two episodes on JEL4 that show you the ending of Zelda.
Yep.
So now we're jumping back into here to see if this is even worth even continuing.
How do you play this game?
Yeah, it's going to take some time for you to learn it, but you will.
Do I need to like collect anything or no? Huh? Do I need to collect anything?
I think you can just make it through, but why are you like getting hit so much and dying? Can't you just kill people?
Yeah, but I'm watching. And let me friendly.
You're friendly Magalore?
Yep, my name is Friendly Magalore.
Oh, you're about to die, aren't you?
No, I'm not. Who's about to die? Give me some cake.
Eat that lady M cake.
Oh no! What's this?
Just bats. Nothing major. Now it's this guy who looks happy. Now it's this guy who can't open his eyes.
Yep. Want this? Want this?
Now it's these bats.
Now it's a big boy bat.
Yep, now the big boy bats are coming. Now it's the huge big boy bat. He's coming down.
How are you not dead?
No. Oh. He's coming to get you. Get back there. Oh no, he's eating you.
Don't die. Magalore, don't
shoot,
die.
Oh, shoot up. Just keep shooting up. Shoot up. No, you. Oh my god, you messed it up. You're gonna die, aren't you?
No, I'm not. Yes, I am.
Kinda figured that much.
Continue. I mean, I haven't played the game in a long time. What did you expect? I have not played the game in a long time.
Yeah. Stories of life.
Okay, well now I know how to play the game right now. I know. I'm just gonna start spamming buttons and hope it works. Oh! No! Oh! Oh! I'm hitting him! Boom! Oh, it's the big boy! I'm so good!
It's the big boy!
You want this?
You want this? You're about to get eaten.
I don't care!
It's a bomb!
He wants this!
Uh-oh.
Boom! He got hit! He got hit with it!
Nice.
Boom! So cool! So cool! Well, I mean, I got bronze. Of course I did! The boss. It's not maxed yet.
you gonna spend it on?
No, I need the upwards. That's max.
Yeah.
Okay, the boss.
Kind of looks like a bunch of rocks on something.
Oh no!
Oh.
I will kill him by the end of this.
He's gonna kill you. He has too much energy to use a lot of that. This is like more of a difficult boss than the Kirby boss from the main game.
Yeah, because this guy's absolutely sucks. It's
yeah,
because of Megalodon.
Yeah, Megalodon's trash. Watch it.
This is the only thing he's good at. Just dashing through him.
No. Now you can't talk. This one you need to follow more of a pattern. Oh. Use your beam. Oh no, 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 forget it now. Go be at the top. No, 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 go be at the top.
Yeah, I know.
Be at the bottom. Go be at the top. The bottom. Oh,
what?
No. He changed it up. It's alright, still got good energy.
What's
oh, it's a big fire. He's going again. Oh.
What's this?
Oh,
one in one.
It's icicles from the top.
What am I supposed to do? Ow!
Is this the last boss or something? Why is this so hard?
What is this? What am I supposed to do?
Still has more like phases that. It's crazy. Uh oh.
Why this?
Uh oh.
Why? I can't even dodge him!
Okay,
don't understand the fire. What am I supposed to do? I'm just gonna kill him. No, you're down. You're done.
Nice.
Finally. This isn't even the last part, too.
It looks like chopped apples.
I know, right?
You look at that. Right? Oh, he learned the deli needles. I can look from Outcast deli needles. Deli needles.
Yep.
Got you back in, right? You went into the wrong portal, yes, you did do that.
Is Magma thing, is the Magma thing, like, if, do I need to do it?
According to the Kirby Book of Lore, no.
What?
The Kirby Book of Lore.
What?
The Kirby Book of Lore.
What?
How many times are you gonna say what? It's the Kirby Book of Lore. It says you would have to just do the main game plus the extra. That should suffice of 100%.
Oh, that's cool. Finally, something good.
So you get to go in wars?
I get to go through wars, yeah.
Oh yeah, that's pretty good then. Finally.
Okay, so let me see. Title screen? Yes. Back.
There goes the apples.
Yep, the apples. I'm back. Back. I mean, if you look at it, 49%, right?
Yeah.
Extra is the same thing as this. So wouldn't that like conclude like the 100%?
Well, it'd be 49 and 49.
Yeah, but I'm still missing that 9%. See?
Yeah, there's the 9% missing there.
How?
Double check there, let's see.
Oh, I know.
Oh, maybe that extra.
It was this. I know. I have to complete this.
You still have extra stuff to complete here?
Yeah. So yeah, I have the missions, and I have the mask. See? Extra mode.
Yeah, everything's extra mode.
Extra
That's why you get the 9%.
Extra mode. And then there's these. Oh, so you have to do it. It's telling you to do it.
So you need one thing just to get the 100. It's the Magalore.
So what's the arena?
You don't need anything for the arena. The arena's probably just fighting against people online.
How do I exit? Can I exit, please? Continue mode selection. Okay, I guess I can't exit. Extra mode. So should I do?
Yeah, should just continue the Magalore, right?
Yep, I guess.
You're gonna need it regardless. For one little piece of the puzzle. That's crazy.
Return to the realm. Nope! Return to the Lore? No. Mode selection. Yes. Please. The food fragments. And there's still two more.
The food fragments.
That's what it's called.
Did they really call them that?
Yeah.
So it is like apples then.
Yeah. I'm gonna make sure that I literally complete Megalos Epilogue fast. I don't wanna spend a lot of time on this.
So you mean you're just gonna play still?
Yep, I'm gonna be there.
There's not much you need to do in it, that's why. You don't need it. They're not making it easy.
I just want to beat the game. Yeah, I beat the level. Ooh. I'm so happy I beat the level.
Oh, more of the cloud is gone. We got rid of the carbon emissions.
I am going to the...
What's that little thing on the right? Can you hear less?
Yep.
This is speed running. This is speed running at its finest. Why don't you at least hit people though? I mean, why take the shots? I'm not gonna make it the best way. Pig time. Don't tell me to even dig a pig. Oh, that's insane.
Away from it.
Points, you know, you gotta use it to get upgrades.
Now, do you really think I need upgrades?
Possibility. depending on the final boss. Oh, look, the carbon emissions are going.
Mm-hmm.
Elevator. Ice. Oh, ice. One-eyed fish. A flying bomb.
Hit him.
Got him. Up. I go trap jaw. Here they come. Nice. Fuck. Now the spiky guys.
Ow.
Ooh. Oh, you could go through that wall with your power and get that stuff.
Yeah. Ow.
Look at the one-eyed fish. That's good. Ice cream time. Oh, here we go again. Is it me or... does this feel like it's just repeating the same stuff?
It's repeating the same stuff over and over.
Yeah.
Repeating the same stuff over and over again.
Yeah, that's basically it.
Very repetitive.
Oh! Can we have more carbon emissions? This is the boss fight, right?
No.
No.
Oh! That's cool.
Oh yeah, look at that. Thank you.
After this, then I think it's the boss. No, after this, I think it's one more stage, then the boss.
Right.
Something like that.
Oh, yeah, you need some, food. So if you see food, make sure you grab it.
Hi.
Nice. Get that bomb, get that bomb.
No.
Bronze all the way.
Yep.
Got 2,316 magic points.
Boss!
There it is.
It's the boss. Have to go in.
Let's see who it could be.
The boss is probably gonna be like super easy. Oh, it's just no one.
Oh
no. This guy's gonna be good.
He's pounding the floor.
Oh, this guy's gonna jump from one wall. I knew it.
Yep.
Whoa, what the heck?
Thank you. It's a long process.
Okay, this is easy kills. I know his first pattern. And it's so annoying! Stop jumping from one wall. Oh my god! Okay, now I see what I have to do.
Piece of fruit. It's the apple slice.
Yep, the apple slices. Why am I even helping him though? Didn't he try to like kill me?
Yeah, somewhat, but you know, we got a little circle thing to worry about to fill in. Oh, now you got 4,325. Our face first. There goes the fruit.
Boom.
Yep.
Okay, the last one.
Yep.
What ability do you want now? Black hole.
Nice.
Upwards and X. Oh, I'm gonna have to use that.
Yeah.
Four, and then the
boss. Yeah. I guess the first boss is, boards you can just run through.
Yep.
The speed runs.
Thank you. be kidding me. took the whole entire thing.
No!
God. No! Oh. Not the last guy!
Man, it's that sword. I poked you. You don't have any food?
Oh, that's food right there. Oh! No, no, please, no, please, no, please!
Do you even have men or you get unlimited lives?
You got unlimited. Well, why is this level so hard? Someone should not be so hard. I'm supposed to be speed running. Hello. Thank you. Now let's see. I'm killing the sword first. Boom.
Nice.
Next step on these. Destroy the west.
Makes sense.
Ow! Oh. Finally!
Imagine you had a one last little life and then you stepped on that spike and it killed you.
I would have been so mad, I would have broke my controller.
You broke your controller?
Oh my god, I have so many points. I need to spend them.
That's what I'm telling you, you need to spend it right here.
What should I spend it on? I should spend it on this. The black pool. Unleash two bombs at once? That's good. I need this. What's this? Oh, fluffy even longer? Four, two. Okay. This weapon better not be horn.
Thank you.
which is really clear.
And of course you get the bronze medal.
Yeah, I always get those. Fly for even longer, yep, I need that. Oh, wow.
Max them out.
Max out 3 of them, wow. Mm-hmm. That's good. No, why would I use that? No, I need it anyways.
Yeah, don't really use it.
Nobody.
I hear a lot of wind.